Our next instrument is the autorefractometer. Are you wondering why it is covered? Well, it is a very sensitive instrument, and you must remember to cover it every evening at the end of the day.
Step 1. Remove the cover from the autorefractometer. Keep the cover in a safe place and put it back on the instrument once the day is complete. Step 2. Dust the autorefractometer with a clean cloth. That's how you clean the autorefractometer. Isn't it simple?